Let's hit it.
When you fuck Grandpa, did he tell you that he loved you? Did he hold you till the sun did rise? And did he look into your eyes and ask you to fillet him? Or stick a finger or two in his? He seems like a total asshole. Grandpa is a total fucking asshole. Who would ever want a dirty, greasy finger in his ass? He rubs his dick in broken glass. When you fuck Grandpa, did he kiss you soft and tender? Did he tie your hands behind your head? And was it on your mother's bed? And
this is fucking stupid, man. How the fuck are you gonna fuck your own grandpa? I mean, you guys are related. What is everyone gonna do? Just come in the room and jerk off and come all over your face? I mean, this is fucking disgusting, man. Your grandpa's a fucking asshole.
He rubs his dick in broken glass.